my breath. Scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up. Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. Like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up. Get ready, cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now.
Hi, I'm Mike Reed. I'm a men's lacrosse player here. We just want to thank the Dickson family for this amazing field. It really creates a special home field advantage here, and we're looking forward to getting a lot of wins here. Thanks.
Ashley Oshesky, women's soccer from New Bern, North Carolina. Thank you, Dickson family, for this wonderful turf.
Hi, my name is Allie Riley. I'm from Bowie, Maryland, and I'm a senior, and I'm so blessed to have this Dickson field to play on for my final senior season.
Hi, my name is Corey Brown. I'm from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. I'm currently a sophomore on the men's soccer team here at Queens, and I'm excited to start playing on this great field. Thank you.
My name is Brandy, and I'm the new head field hockey coach here at Queens, and I'm very excited to get our program started and be able to play and compete on this awesome new field. Thank you very much.
Sydney Michelin from Florida, women's soccer. Thank you, Dickson family, for this amazing turf.
Jimmy Ciccarello from Columbus, Ohio. I'm a senior lacrosse player here at Queens, and I want to thank the Dickson family for this turf.
My name is Maggie Masters. I'm a junior. I'm from Annapolis, Maryland. I just rehabbed my knee, and I'm really excited to play on the new field.
My name is Daniel Fowler. I'm from Charlotte, North Carolina. Can't wait to play on this beautiful pitch next year. Thank you, Dickson family.
Hi, my name is Julika Blankenship. I am the head women's lacrosse coach here at Queens. I just want to thank the Dickson family for providing us with this wonderful turf. Entering my second season here at Queens, and I cannot wait to win another conference championship on this field.
Caitlin Rodriguez, women's soccer from North Carolina. Thank you, Dickson family, for the wonderful turf.
I'm Justin Kessler. I'm a senior from Annapolis, Maryland, and I'm excited to compete for a SAC championship here on Dickson Field.
My name is Gabby Freena. I'm from Rochester, New York. I just transferred here, and I'm so excited to play in the new facilities.
Hi, my name is Matt Seller. I'm from Wake Forest, North Carolina. I play soccer here, and thank you for this wonderful field.
Hi, I'm Coach Fritz. I just want to thank the Dickson family. This is my 13th season. Okay, I'm looking forward to not only getting my 200th win here, but also getting another conference championship. I've always felt that our facility is one of the best, if not the best, in Division II and maybe all of the cross. And getting the new field just seals the deal.
Brenna Grass, a soccer player from Swansboro, North Carolina. Thank you, Dickson family, for allowing us to thrive on this new field.
My name is Austin Oswego. I'm a senior. I'm from Lewis, Delaware. I can't wait to play my final season on Dickson Field.
My name is Abby Grange. I'm a junior at Queens, and I've had an awesome experience here, and I can't wait to start the new year with the new facility.
I'm Anna Lozano from Rock Hill, South Carolina. I'm a freshman here at Queens, and I'm part of men's soccer. I just want to say thank you to the Dickson family, and I can't wait to play on this field for my sophomore year.
My name is Oliver Carrias, and I'm the men's soccer coach here at Queens. And we would like to thank the Dickson family for an amazing facility and amazing field. It'll be my 14th season here at Queens, and I have seen the growth of the university, and we're really proud. I'm an extremely proud alum, and we just want to thank you to making all our student athletes' experience a much better one.
Steph Lewis from Columbus, Ohio, women's soccer team. Thank you, Dickson family, for providing us this turf.
Hi, I'm Mike Hayes. I'm a senior here at Queens. And on behalf of the men's lacrosse team, I'd like to thank the Dickson family for supplying this wonderful field, and we look forward to competing in the SAC championship this year.
Hi, my name is Sarah Cliff. I'm from Long Island, New York, and I'm a freshman at Queens, and I'm really excited to play my first college season on this field.
Hi, my name is Ryan Ajezia from Nottingham, England. I'm a sophomore here at Queens, playing for the men's soccer team here. I'd like to say thank you to the Dickson family. Can't wait to get played on this superb field.
My name is Caitlin Hamilton. I'm a transfer student from Syracuse, New York, and I'm so fortunate to play on a brand new turf.
Hi, my name is Katie Talbert. I'm the head women's soccer coach here at Queens University of Charlotte. I just want to thank you, the Dickson family, for providing us this amazing turf. Next year will be my 10th season here, and I can't wait to get my 100th win right here on this field. Thank you.
Thank you, Dickson family.